Hey there, hi there, ho there. My name's Vale, and we're playing Kingdom Hearts. Kingdom Hearts 2. I remembered, looking back, that this area was an area we never really explored, so we're going to do that before we continue to go fight the final bosses. Okay, what's this? Probably a map. Yep, Depths of Remembrances map. First things first. No, not Oathkeeper. I want Oblivion! Hi, Ghost Dragon. No, I'm not feeling too good right now. This reminds me of the chambers in Final Fantasy X. That didn't really do much, did it? Okay, so what's down here? Nothing? Did those orbs have any significance at all? Hey, Dark Gun Game, how you doing, buddy? Oh, I have to glide. Oh! I see now, I see. Okay, Christ. How am I gonna do this? I have no clue who you're talking about, Dark Gun Game. Okay, here we go. Ah, didn't work. Okay, I'm seeing the problem here. This is like one of the few parkour challenges in this game. My least favorite thing. Maybe I'm supposed to go into my final form. Okay, here we go. Nope! That does not seem to be the answer. Hits! How am I gonna get through this? Christ! Okay. Okay, I have to go forward if I wanna do this. Good thing I've got some drive recoveries, I just... Wait a minute! Quick run ability. I think I need to have all of the abilities from my forms mastered in order to get through this. That's really cool. Okay, I need quick run. Where is it? Ooh, it's only level 1. Hey, but I worked it out. Okay, easy.
Take this.
Okay. Fighting parts I can handle, easy peasy. Comet! Time for the vomit, Comet! Easy peasy. Okay, so anything else in here? Doesn't look like it. Wait. Watch is over here! That was some chests. Chest-a-booze! Oh, a remembrance gem. Okay. But I want to cycle back to this door. What's in this door? Cavern of Remembrance. Okay, what's going on here? What exactly is up with this? No. I don't quite understand what this is. I need to find another way. Okay, I just can't be in here yet. Ooh, wait. Okay, I think something might happen where I can power this stuff. Okay, this is cool. I didn't expect any puzzles in Kingdom Hearts. This is awesome. This is my favorite type of gameplay. Even though Game Man Veil suck at puzzles. Okay, time for chest. We're running the gym. What I really need is...
It's over.
Huh.
Yeah. Yeah, it's over. Take this.
Yeah, I just need to get all three of them open.
This is it.
There we go. Okay. Yeah, I did see your comment, Connor. Okay, so that opened that up, which frees things up. Okay, things are powered now! Yeah! Okay. I can work with this! This is awesome! I love this! Okay, this is officially my favorite part of Kingdom Hearts 2. Like, this is officially my favorite part. Mining area. Okay, let's do this. Okay, let's see. Ride the wind. Soar! Okay, I did that poorly, but I soared! Soar. There we go. Didn't even need the timer right. Can I play Ark? I've actually been considering it. I've actually been considering playing Ark, especially since a new DLC came out. I feel like I'll be giving in to giving up all my principles, though. You know? Okay, will this give me a map? Because in this complicated area, I could use a map. Okay, what else we got going on? And up there, so we got that. Another chest, sweet. Serenity Gem. Okay, so I can't get into there yet. Oh my god, some more stuff.
Take this. Yeah, yeah, take this. This is it.
That do it. Hey, there we go. Oh wait, this is just the lower area that I already have been through. Okay, and I fell, and now I'm stuck. Now I have to make my way all the way back. I did answer your question, Connor. I said I saw your thing. Maybe listen to me. I don't enjoy getting called a poopy. Here we go. There we go. Here we go. Okay, let's just get to that door. I don't really care about that puzzle piece too much. It can't be that awesome. Okay. How do... I just need to get back up there. We're gonna get to the door. That's obviously the next point of interest. There we go. Any tips to defeat Terranort? Yeah, hit him really hard. The Kingdom Hearts games aren't that complicated. You can just power through most of them. That's what I did. I just powered through every single one of them. Sorry to disappoint you, bud. Power boost! Power! I'm gonna use that immediately, along with this AP boost. Oh, okay, I've maxed all his AP. Might as well use it on Donald then. And then Goofy. Okay, so this is Master Form. Okay, yeah, I need to use a Drive Recovery. Okay, so if I really want to get through here.
Give me strength.
Jesus. I'm gonna fall all the way down here. Oh God, that sucks ass. Just be strong. Just level up your character. That's the only thing you need to do.
Okay.
Okay, ride the wind. Here we go. So how am I supposed to do that? Got through the last one without... without really having a leveled up thing. Oh! I could have just gone back up here. I am a fool. Okay, so... Jesus. Okay, we're gonna use the item recovery and then get back up there. Okay, Drive Master Form. Oh, it looks like doing that, like, lights it up. Jesus. What am I supposed to do here? What the fudge? What am I supposed to do? Yeah! Perfect!
Give me strength.
That photon to bugger! Well, well then. Oh, God, can I do it? Nope. I have to do it while in drive form. Otherwise, it's just not happening. Master form. Okay, here we go. Tits! I know it's possible. I know it. Yes. Okay. Here we go. Thank you, Donald. I felt more comfortable fighting with all my friends. If you're only level 3 on Birth by Sleep, level 30 on Birth by Sleep, then yeah, level up to at least level 50. There we go. That's how we do. Okay, any chests up here? Nope. Gucci Vespucci.
Back off.
Man, I did not expect this to be such a huge area. Like, realistically, this is blowing my mind right now. None of this was ever in the Kingdom Hearts 2 thing that I beat. I'm gonna have to get my brother to play this. He loved Kingdom Hearts 2, and he would just get a kick out of all the new stuff in here. Oh no. Thank you, Donald! Thank you! There we go. Can't afford to die here. Oh, thank you, Scully. You subbed on Twitch. You're the best. So much support. Oh, that's damaging. Who would have thought? Woo. Ow. Final form. Can't touch this. Oh, ow. He touched it. Whew! Okay. Oh my god, the stakes are high right now. This is such a cool bit. There we go. Yeah. If you're only level... Connor's asking how to beat Terra Nort in Birth by Sleep. And the only thing I can tell you is that if you're only level 30 on Aqua, you're going to have a hard time. So level up like 15 more times. Okay. I think this is the glide portion. Okay, we can just run. Aw, thank you, Scully. You're the best. Magic boost. Yeah. Using that magic boost. Okay, let's see if I even need... Okay, yeah, I definitely need to level up in here. I definitely need to glide in here. Okay, so we're gonna have to use, like, 2 more item recoveries. Drive recoveries. Ellie's the best. Subs so hard. Like, 30 or 40. 35 will do you good. Of course, I enjoy hard games.
Let's go!
Woo! Oh, why? Why? Okay, here we go. No! No! Good thing I leveled this thing up, because... My god, why can't I get through that hole, Magic Bow Wow? Oh! Oh my god! No! Okay, I'm just gonna run past everybody. God, just let me up! Hobags! Okay, here we go, here we go. Oh! There we go. No! No! This is what I get for trying to rush through everything. No! I'm getting Rectaroonie dandied. Just take a deep breath, Vale. Take your time. Take your time. Okay, I've got 3 bars left. Okay, here we go. Jesus. No! Why would you have a hole right there? Oh my god! I hate this game now! Platforming in Kingdom Hearts, it's the worst! I'm gonna have to reuse some drive recoveries again. Okay. See, that other... I can't even get high enough for that one. Jeez. Yeah, I need to be in drive form to even possibly do that. Jesus. Okay, come on. Got a few tries with this one. Jeez. Hi, Steadfast Gamer players. Welcome to the live stream. Thanks for tuning in, bud. It means a lot to me. Nope. Maybe if I start back here. See, it shoves me down right there. Like, maybe if I jump from right here. Nope. What am I supposed to do? How is this supposed to work? Like, come on! Oh, God. What the fudge? Yes! Yes! Woo! I thought there was a puzzle piece on this other side. Oh well. What's in here? Transport to Remembrance Radiant Gardens. Hey, at least I'm in final form. Three levels. Hey, glide max! Woo! Get all my level scrubs! And now I got my Donald and Goofy back! Hi, Shadoxes, welcome to the live stream! We're exploring the Caverns of Remembrance. There is a lot more to this place than I remember. Final, jeez. Probably gonna have to fight another group. Yep! Warp snipe! Okay. Master form! Man, this is crazy. Yeah, this isn't anything like the Kingdom Hearts I played as a kid. Ow. Ow, 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 ow. Ether! What? Oh my god! Okay. Items. Stock. We're gonna go final form up in this shiz. Okay. So we beat the first one and it gave us a checkpoint. Ow, ow, ow. What? What? I'm getting riggedy wrecked. Okay, come on. Thing about final form and master form is you're all on your own. You can't get healed. Oh. Okay, so I'm gonna try not going into drive form. I'm just using reaction commands. Okay. Let's see if this works out. All right, here we go, here we go, here we go. How we do? Okay. Oh no! I'm a dice! I'm a card boy! I'm the one who cards! Okay, that ended bad. I played a game, but I didn't know the rules! Okay, Jesus Christ. Warp snipe! Warp snipe! This is critical mode for you. Here we go. Valor form! See, in this one, I still have Donald! Donald, you best be doing your best to keep me alive, brother! And he wasn't. Hey, Papacito Loco. Okay, this is getting kind of frustrating. Yeah. Okay, here we go, here we go, here we go. Try and final form again. Thunder. Wow! Christ almighty! By far, we've gotten closest to beating it without using drive forms and just relying on reactions. So, that's the plan! Okay. Okay, I can really do without this. Without this! This is not good! Donald, you're sleeping on the job, you lazy mallard! We're almost there. I have no care. No hair. Okay. Okay, Berserk, can't believe I survived that. Master form, thunder, I bring the thunder. Oh no! Thank you, Donald! Oh, Donald! Whore! Do I have the last chance ability still on, or what? Bender. Jesus, this is just rough. Maybe I need to level up. Okay. They are killing my friends really fast. Thank you, Donald. Thank you. Okay. Limit form! I don't know why I'm in limit form. Maybe because it keeps Donald alive? Hey, Donald! Being really useless! One down. Well then. Hey sis, what's up? Just feeling the rage from this game. Need to get past this bit, and there's probably another bit after it. But you know what? It's okay, because my life is an endless plane of suffering. I am the Fields of Asphodel. Everything is average. Okay, I'm good. I'm good. My life is endless suffering. Allow me to share it with you. Okay, here we go. Here we go. Here we go. Donald! Donald, why? Ugh. You don't see it, but I'm doing this with my legs. Okay. What are my options here? Trying to think of like new things to do. The only thing I can think of that's new is to summon somebody. And my boy, Stitch! Hey Xehanort Vessel, thanks for tuning into the live stream. Tell your friends and family about this. Okay. Okay, thank you, Stitch. Berserk! Yes! Grab! Grab! Can't believe I'm having to use, like, Stitch on regular enemies. Oh! Okay. Woo! Okay, Stitch, work your magic, bro! So cute! Working. This is working. It's working. And berserk. And berserk. And berserk. Woo. Okay. Berserk. Berserk. Please let this be the last wave! Okay. No! Comet! I resorted to using a limit form. Yes! Woo! Okay. I'm gonna use Drive Recovery, just in case I need to summon Stitch again. Yep! Woo! Okay, Stitch, any moment now, if you could use your crowd control thing, that'd be freaking GG. You're a glowy dude. I'm not about that. Okay. Oh boy. Duck flare. Duck flare. Woo. Running faster to the weekend. Duck flare. Woo. Nope. Thank you, Donald. Really should have summoned instead of getting one of these dudes. Oh my. Oh my! Oh, buddy! 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 Long distance! Woo! Kobe! Kobe! Kobe's for distance and accuracy. So this is Kobe, but if I were to use force and velocity, it would be yeet! Okay, magic doesn't work on that guy. Woo. Woo. Okay, getting ready to summon. Stitch! Okay, Stitch, hook me up, bro, hook me up! I'm going through all of the forms! Woo! Thank you, Stitch! Ohana! Oh, this is intense! This is intense! There's so many people here. Oh no. What was that? Oh my god. What? Oh my god. Oh my god! Okay. Stitch! Bring it in, brother! I'm gonna try and keep Stitch up for as long as possible. Back off. This is it. Oh my lord. This is it. It's over. This is Bonk Honkeros. Back off. What was that? Oh. Oh. Yeah, we can do this. Okay, I need to know something. Status. Summon. Genie has many limited attacks and can transform into various forms. Peter Pan will help Sora fight against... I'm thinking Peter Pan might be a good choice for this one. We're gonna try him out.
Give me strength. Sora. Our turn?
Yes. Aww. Tinkerbell. Yeah. Man, I think my brother Jed would enjoy the fudge out of this version of Kingdom Hearts 2. I think I've got, like, regen. And this guy's, like, actively helping me fight, like, doing damage! Okay, I'm digging the whole Peter Pan thing, especially since Tinkerbell can revive me. Take this. Comet! Can't take damage while in Comet form. Ball on a limit, anyway. Okay. Woo! Peter Pan! Woo! Comet! Thank you, Donald! Peter Pan! What a... Belt does have my back! Ooh, okay! Woo! Okay. Tinkerbell gives me a tiny bit of insurance. I'm loving it! Bop, 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 bop. I'm killing it! I love my magnet attack that draws them in. If I stay in the air, those dancing guys can't get to me. Dancing guys, glowing with hands that are oh so bright. Dancing guys, gonna kill me with their jumping. I don't know, words. I was going with the Dancing Queen motif. Here. Mega potion. How do I not have any elixirs? Mega ether. I'm just gonna go for a whole bunch of mega potions. I hope I don't have to do this every time. Okay.
Our turn.
We can do this. Nah, we're gonna go for a couple hours. I should use magic more often. Ow. Ow. Oh wait, I get revived because of Tinkerbell. Thank you. What the fuck? Ah. Okay. Let's try going back to Stitch.
Give me strength.
We can do this. Thank you for the mana, Stitch. Ouch. Okay. Just kind of dealing with these guys. Chicken Little is trash. That's why someone asked why I haven't even tried Chicken Little yet. That's because Chicken Little is trash.
Ooh, the sky is falling. This is it. Back off. It's over.
Okay, come on. Ow, 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 Sora! Donald, save me! Stitch! To survive. Ow. One down. I was so close that time. Okay. I'm gonna die. Yep. Fine, I'll try Chicken Little. What have I got to lose, right? Plus, he's right there.
Let's go! Sora!
Sora!
I can do this!
I can do this! Does he heal me at all, or give me mana? I honestly don't know. If I beat it on the first try with Chicken Little, I'll be mad. Yeah, he doesn't give me any magic like Stitch does or Genie does. Maybe his crowd control will be just good enough that I don't need it, though. These guys will be the problem, though. Oh no! I think he heals me at least. Oh, he's all the way up there. Jeez. Jeez, how'd you get all the way up there, bud? Ow.
Back off.
Oh no! Okay, summon Chicken Little. Okay, that was working out pretty good, I think. I was getting thrashed for a second there. FPS mode ain't worth anything though. You just get attacked randomly by those fudging dancers! I hate dancers now! Do I have any sort of keyblade that'll make this easier on me? I don't even know what I'm doing. I'm not using a summon or anything. Chicken Little. Just stay in the air, that can simulate magnet magic. What is going on? What? The game's glitched?
Are you kidding me? Are you fucking me? Oh, now you decide to show up. Stitch! Oh no! You gotta be fucking me! Let's try Genie, I guess. This game is ridiculous! Try Genie. Give me mana back? What's Genie's shtick? Well, I've got final Genie now, I guess. What the fuck? Game is so hard! So hard! I'm gonna beat this. Peter Pan! I think the closest we got was with Peter Pan. This is my favorite type of peanut butter. God! Stop being a whole bunch of dicks! Shut up! This is it. Back off. No. Take that. Take this. Oh my lord! And I'm dead! Because of one freaking throw! Oh my god! Okay, let's go. Duck flare. Thank you, Peter Pan. Oh my god.
Okay. And then Tinkerbell will bring me back. Motherfucker! I tried to use Neverland! Why can't I use Neverland in midair? Wah! Comment before we go into summoning. Eater Pan. Oh! That is bullshit! How that goes through my last chance! Oh, come on! The Whirligoof? I can't believe that was such a wasted piece of poop! Gimme the freaking... Oh my god! Miss me with that gay shit. We can do this. Okay, here we go. Here we go. Stitch? What? Miss me with that gay shit. God, get off the ground, you... Peter Pan is the way to go. Jeez. Hi, Susanna Livingston. Just avoid the dancey dudes and we'll be fine. Stay in the air, you'll be fine, Vale. You can do this. Get past it. Admittedly, I'm probably under leveled. Peter Pan.
Back off! Yeah! Yeah!
Nope. Oh my god, get off my dick! A flare, woo! Running faster to the weekend, a flare, woo!
Eater Pan! There we go. Hey, Donald's got full mana for now. Thank you, Donald. Peter Pan! Sometimes I have the awareness of mind to dodge a certain type, like that, of attack. Okay, Donald! Woo! Stitch! Come on, give me more mana! Bullshit! Bullshit! God!
This is it. Back off.
Screw it. Well, that didn't work. That is not what I wanted to do. Stitch. I have Magnaga, I'm pretty sure. Okay, this is a workable strategy. Except against those guys. Give me some mana, Stitch! Stop being a dirty hoe! Stitch, give me some mana, right? Give me some mana, right now, or I swear to God, I'll rape your skull! Dudes. Oh my god, stop it with your cubes! I play enough Minecraft! Oh my god, you ho! This is it.
Oh my god!
It's over! It's over!
Okay, come on. Comet! Get up there! Oh my god! Stupid rocks, you're blocking me! Oh my lord! I'm so mad! Bitch! Best give me mana immediately! Got a bit rocky there for a second.
I'm gonna try the same strategy, but with Peter Pan. Because he hits things so often and they drop MP orbs. Oh, and look at that, it didn't keep my customization for magnets. Well, that's just fucking swell. So I'll just have to wing it. Stop! Keep going. Rely on Tinkerbell if you have to. Okay, Tinkerbell will bring me back. Duck Flare!
Yeah.
Peter Pan.
Oh my god!
Thank you, Donald! Peter Pan! Peter Pan! Oh my god! Okay, and then Tinkerbell will bring me back. Woo! Okay. What? Yes. Fuck yeah. Yes. Oh.
I'm gonna go get a drink. I'll be right back.
Yes! Yes! Ah, yes.
Okay, so what we got over here? Oh, we got some cool chests. There. Lost illusion. Garden of Remembrance. Blah blah blah. Oh, I think this means I get to refight everybody. Okay. Oh, let's just try one out. Battle our team in, but be warned, she's stronger than before. All right, now, is there a save point somewhere around here? Doesn't look like it. What's in here? Restoration site. Okay, that's weird. Guess we can... Okay, let's ready. Let's try one out.
Where's the fun in this? Come on.
Yeah. Whoa! Oh my. Let's try Larxene. I may not be a high enough level for these guys. Get Peter Pan up in here.
Let's go.
Hey, Carlos Molina, what's up?
Our turn?
Whoa! But joke's on her. I've got a little buddy. Okay, that time she beat me for real. Ah, oh, jeez, these guys are hard. Okay, I think it's time to call it a night right there. My name's Bale, and if you enjoyed this, like, comment, and subscribe, and maybe we'll fight a couple of these guys next time. There's a couple we haven't beaten, it seems like. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. And I imagine that comes with the rest of the story. Love you guys. Bye-bye.